Good evening and welcome to First United Methodist Church here in Buckhannon. We're glad that you're with us this evening as we enjoy this evening's concert. Let me mention to you that the ladies' restrooms are all the way in the back of the hall behind the sanctuary. And then there's a unisex bathroom on your way to the elevator as you go over to the left as you exit. We welcome you. Please make yourself at home. And most of all this evening, we welcome Soundwaves from Buckhannon-Upshur High School. And I'm sure, I've heard them rehearsing, I'm sure you're in for a real treat this evening as we work our way towards the celebration of the Christmas holiday. So welcome, enjoy, and welcome to Jeremiah and Soundwaves.
We're going to start, and we also have members of our orchestra here. These are our section leaders from the orchestra, and Miss Felicia Johnson is joining us and helping us out. And we're going to start with the prelude.
Oh, come,
Next one, we invite you to sing along with us. I'm going to see if my guitar is cooperating. It's kind of not wanting to stay in tune. This is Silent Night. We're going to play it through one time by ourselves, and then the second time through, we'd like for you to sing with us. No guitar today.
Thank you. Thank you. see that baby, going to Bethlehem, see that child, going to Bethlehem, see that baby, going to Bethlehem, gonna take a going to Bethlehem.
Going to Bethlehem, see that baby, going to Bethlehem, see that child, going to Bethlehem, see that baby, going to Bethlehem, going to take a going to Bethlehem, going to Bethlehem, going to Bethlehem, going to Bethlehem, see that baby, going to Bethlehem.
retrieve my stand.
No. not all choirs work on musicianship the way we do. These kids can read. We every day, and same with the orchestra, we work on key signatures, on solfege, on counting, not just in common time, but they're counting in 12-8 and 9-8 and 6-8. And we can really see, and the ear training that they're doing is really paying off. And when I first got this job 8 years ago, the kids were really fighting me on this, but now they see that they can learn so much faster because of it. So, good job. Also, we need a shout out to Chris. He is our lone tenor tonight, so I'm helping him a little bit. Find that middle seat.
You.
I would like to just thank you one more time. This church is very special to me. I was fortunate enough to have a scholarship through this church when I was a student at Wesleyan, so I sang in the choir for, I think, 5 years, actually, because I started when I was in high school. So it's nice to be back, and thank you. Merry Christmas to everyone.